Okay, Saturday, December 2nd, it's about 10 minutes after 6 in the morning. With the new month, I decided to make some changes to the 4X. Nothing physically to the car, but just two settings. We have a new set of USGT tires on it that I'll be using for winter. I've got about 150 laps since yesterday morning with them, and they're doing pretty good. I've taken the motor timing since I bought this used and set it back to zero. We're going to start from there and work our way up. And I had to buy a programming box to program the ESC because while I tried to adjust the brakes, I made them massively worse. I just don't have the luck with counting flashes and all that stuff. I'm going to be trying out a new set of gravity tires. These are the foams. I do not have the right surface to run them on, but I'm going to do the best I can to find what I can to run them on. So just waiting for a little bit of slight bit of daylight, and then I'll be out running. Okay, it's time to give the gravity foams a shot, and it's cold outside, and I don't care. Let me get them swapped out here. Okay, so when I first just put the foams on, I'm going to tighten them down. They're rubbing here, so we're going to have to use add a spacer in between to make these things work. Not the first car I've had to do it with, but it's close, but they work. So actually the front probably could use a second. Front is still touching. All right, here we go. Foam tires. Spin freely. We got the temperature gauge. What is it out here on the pavement? Pavement is 33 degrees, just above freezing. Timer's ready. Nope. Ready? Idiot. Don't point it at the car.
See what we got. All right, well, that's test one.